Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing my milk jug planting again, and I have 12 things picked, and it's going to be cucumber week for me. And then I have three other things: eggplant, celery, and a Luffa sponge. So that's what I'm going to hopefully get in my jugs and get outside. It's getting closer and closer to being finished with the milk jug planting for the year, because it's starting to warm up and they need to get out there right now. So hopefully I will only have 2 weeks of this, and then I'll be starting my watching for them to show up in my milk jugs, which is the exciting part for me. So anyway, let's get started and get my jugs planted.